Okay. I'll follow David. Let him get up, then we'll go ahead and get up and go. Starting to get a little cool out here. Sun starting to drop. And we're going to follow David around. And hopefully get lower to the ground. Feet in the air, doing about 24 miles an hour. Trims are set at 3. RPMs are 5730, and we're climbing out still. Heading south. Level off about 430, back off on the RPMs, and just cruise. It's about, took off about 8 o'clock, and it's 8:04 right now, been flying for 4 minutes. Still sitting around 500 feet, just a little shy of 500, 20 miles an hour. RPMs are about 4,100. About 2 miles away from the LZ. And we're going to start dropping. And all the fuels that you see ahead of us here, we're going to go ahead and fly low in those. I've been putting blue dye in my pond out on my property, and built most of it. I think I've dyed my shoes almost blue here. So if you're wondering what these blue spots on my shoes are, it's blue suede shoes. Okay, pretty smooth down here. Yeah, just got to watch out for electric poles. Telephone poles. T23. there's a pretty sun out there. Some bugs down here. Right down here on the ground. No, cause my David's wake. Oh, it's a little warmer up here. Yeah, the American flag over there is just not moving. Kind of nice. All right. Gonna go ahead and land. If I can see David behind me here. He's a coming.